Okay. Alright, so if you're watching my first video, you saw the first whole backstory of that, all of that, and that breakup and everything. So, me living by myself, independent, I was actually super happy. I realized that, like, I was a lot happier not being in this toxic relationship that I was in, and much happier being single, until I had known Sean, who is my current boyfriend now, that I live with now. I had known him for years, back before I was pregnant, my partyhood years, my year before senior, or junior and senior year, when I was 17. I actually met him this summer before I got pregnant, and then talked every now and then on Facebook, but nothing serious. And then he became pretty good friends with my friend Michaela, who's like one of my best friends ever. And I started hanging out with him more and more. And the more we talked, and we just kind of started to like create a connection. And we became really good friends and began dating. And this was when my life kind of like flipped up. Like, I was broken after everything that I'd gone through with Casey. Like I said, no details, no personal details, not my place to give them out, but very toxic, very bad, and Sean brought me out of that place, and we've been together now for almost a year and a month, which honestly, like, if you look at it, isn't that long, but, like, we created such an extremely strong, beautiful bond almost immediately. Like, we would sit on my couch and talk until 4 a.m. without even realizing it. And we'd look at the clock and be like, oh, shit. Like, you have class tomorrow? Because I still wasn't in school. I was working full-time at Perkins. I wasn't in school. He was in school, so I'm like, oh, shit. I have to wake up with a baby in, like, 3 hours. You have to go to class in, like, 4 hours. Like, it was just our talks, like, we couldn't stop talking to each other, and we were so happy, and things did tend to move fairly quickly. We began dating, and, I mean, obviously we live together now. Sean is the love of my life, and we do plan on getting married. One of my next videos is going to be a couples tag video, because just to kind of him and I interacting together. I mean, I saw the About Us, but it's going to be different, like a legit couples tag video. But anyways, I was living in the apartment I was living in by myself. Sean would stay there every now and then, whatever. And then my lease was up and it was time to move on. And my dad gave me these ultimatums. And he said, you move out in an apartment right now, like, when your lease is up, you find your place on your own, and I give you absolutely no support whatsoever, like, completely cut you off. And I didn't take a lot of support from my dad. I paid my rent on my own, I paid for most of everything on my own, but he did help out, like, occasionally. Like, if I had a bad tip month, I would be like, Dad, like, I can't afford gas right now, or this right now, and he would give me some money. He said, no more of that, completely cutting you off, like, absolutely nothing if you just move into some new apartment, which I'd been looking at for, because I was trying to find a new place to live for Layla and I. He said, so that was my number one choice. My number two choice was, didn't mean to flip you off there, sorry. My number two choice was, he would, invest his money in a condo or some kind of type of home for Layla and I, but that money he would invest in would be my college education, and if I ever wanted to go to college, then I needed to figure it out on my own. My third choice was to move back in with my parents, and my dad would pay for my college completely. And the obvious choice in that is to move back in with my parents and have my dad pay for my college completely. Because to me, a college education is really important, and especially for what I want to do. I don't want to be a waitress for the rest of my life. I want to move on to greater and better things, and that is that's a goal. So I moved back in with my parents as soon as my lease was up. I lived there for about 8 months, while dating Sean. Things got tough because every time I didn't have Layla, that she went with Casey because he still did get some rights with her as long as she was like he was with like his parents. I was at Sean's house, so I was packing a weekend bag every time, and I was not happy with my parents, like living there. It's really hard to move back in with your parents after moving out, and my parents and I never really fully like agreed on everything or cohabitated well together. So Sean and I discussed it. We decided to move out together, and that's what we did. So this following January, which right now is September, not January, July, the other J one, we moved in together into a little townhome, and I was gonna do like a day in the life tomorrow, but I decided that I should do like a house tour before I do a day in the life, just so there's no sneak peeks or whatever the fuck you wanna call them. So I'm gonna try and do that tomorrow, but we live here now, we're happy, and he's a great father figure for Layla. If you have any questions, please feel free to put them down below, and just anything like that. I plan to upload much more and continue my story and my fresh start as it is now. So yeah, I have much more video plans. Tomorrow I will try and do a house tour once I finish getting the house cleaned and the laundry done, because we finally got a laundry thing tonight. A washer and dryer tonight, not a laundry thing. A washer and dryer like actually hooked up tonight. And all of that, I'm gonna do a house tour and then day in the life and more about Layla, couples, tag and all of that, and I would just love if you guys subscribed and followed my journey, especially if you were someone who followed my journey, excuse me, before, because it's only gotten better and it's only going to get better. And yeah, I think that's it for right now, and I will see you guys tomorrow or whenever I can get this next video uploaded. And I hope you have a great night, and please subscribe and like and comment, all of that. And don't forget that I also have a Jamberry business, so I will put the link down there and head to my Jamberry website and buy some beautiful things for your nails, which I'm also going to make a video for tomorrow because I get my kit tomorrow, so my nails aren't ugly anymore. But yes, thank you so much, and I love you all. Goodbye. Mwah!